What's our next move?
You tell me.
The red brick building on your right is Ward A, the male ward. Ward B, the female ward, is the one on your left. Ward C is that building on the bluffs.
An old Civil War fort. The most dangerous patients are housed there.
You had no idea what that second line could refer to, correct?
Who is 67?
So who the fuck are you?
Hey!
Tell me the truth.
Marshall, you have no friends.
You don't have a partner, Marshall. You came here alone.
It's a mental institution, Marshall. For the criminally insane.
But during your stay, you will obey protocol. Is that understood?
Absolutely.
Bullshit out of the question! Bullshit! So who the hell is in charge here anyway, huh?